Assalamu alaikum. Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. This is Ishan and you are watching my iPhone Sport YouTube channel. In this video we will learn how to fix Apple Watch not pairing. So let's get started. Solution 1. Restart your Apple Watch setting. Press and hold the side button until the power off slider appears. As soon as the slider appears, then slide to right side for shut down the watch. After your Apple Watch is off, wait for a few seconds, then hold the side button again until you see the Apple logo on screen. Solution 2. Raise all content and setting on your Apple Watch. Firstly, launch the setting app on your Apple Watch and then choose general option from the setting page. Now tap on reset option. Next, select Raise all content and setting under the section of reset. Solution 3. Reset your iPhone network setting. Firstly, launch setting app on your iOS device. In setting window, swipe down to see general option. So that is general option. Just tap it. In general page, swipe down to see reset option and then tap it. In reset page, tap on reset network setting and then enter your restriction passcode. After entering the restriction passcode, tap on reset network setting again to confirm your operation. Solution 3. Refresh airplane mode. Open setting app on your iOS device. In setting page, tap on airplane mode icon to enable it. Next, wait for few seconds and then tap the icon again. That's it. So guys, if you like this video, then please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get new latest updates. Thanks for watching.